What's up, guys? I'm going to Niavaran complex in Tehran. Please come with me. Niavaran Palace complex is a building that once belonged to the royal family of Qajar. This complex is consists of several parts including palaces, museums and gardens. Qajar kings had a pleasure-loving attitude, so they built several great palaces in their capital, Tehran. So Fateh Shah ordered to build a palace in this garden, but in 1985, Mohammad Reza Shah decided to build a brand new palace instead of the old one. At first, this place was used to welcome foreign visitors, but eventually the Pahlavi family took their residence. During the years, other parts were added to the complex. Like any other royal palace in Iran, Niavaran Palace complex has breathtaking architecture and decoration. You cannot take your eyes off the ceiling and walls. They work with the best artists from Iran to design this palace. They use delicate stuccos and mirror works. Sahib Gharani Palace, Niavaran Palace, and Kushgah Ahmad Shahi are three main palaces in Niavaran complex. In the western part of Sahib Gharani Palace, you will find the Jahannama Museum. Also, you can watch this video in my channel. In this museum, you can see valuable objects from all over the world that have been dedicated to Pahlavi family. Also, there are other belongings that they bought themselves. If you pay attention to this video, you will easily recognize that all furniture of Niavaran Palace, Iran is extremely luxurious. The curtains, wallpapers, chinaware, candeliers, decorative items, and tableaus are all the best possible brands imported from the Europe countries, specifically from France and Germany. You can walk through the corridors of Niavaran Palace for hours and feel like walking in a fabulous European museum.
خودشون درش بسته بود.
چرا؟
عکسش بود.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, please subscribe my channel. See you soon. Thank you so much. Goodbye.